So here's our microbit game, and we've got it already showing the symbol, so I can press the A button, and the A player is 1, and it starts again. Ready for the next round. And it starts again. Ready for the next round. And so on, and so on, and it will keep letting players keep playing on and on and on. That is the standard extension task.